1 week to go. The latest poll shows Lightfoot up by 35 points. Maybe that's right, maybe it isn't, but neither campaign is letting up. Today, another televised debate, this one coming less than 24 hours after our WGN debate. Lori Lightfoot, Toni Preckwinkle back at it again, clashing over police reform and fixing Chicago schools. But they also touched on hot topics, such as Congressman Bobby Rush's statement that Lightfoot voters would have the blood of the next young black man or woman killed by police on their hands. Lightfoot calls the comments divisive, awful. Preckwinkle says she stands by Rush's critique of Lightfoot's police disciplinary record, but Preckwinkle today took a tiny step closer to condemning the comments, saying, quote, clearly not words I would use. Also, the candidates weighed in on charges being dropped against Jussie Smollett. Lightfoot stated she has 100% confidence in state's attorney Kim Fox, but said she'd like more information. And Preckwinkle didn't offer much at all. She knows Fox well. Remember, before running for state's attorney, Fox served as Preckwinkle's chief of staff. Take a listen.
I would urge the state's attorney's office to give a fulsome discussion as to why they suddenly dropped these charges. I think it's, what, a month maybe, since they went into court, laid out the evidence at the bond hearing, and then subsequently, I believe that the indictment was brought. So I think they have to answer these questions. So many police resources were used.
And I'm not a lawyer and I'm not the state's attorney. So I look forward to the explanation from the state's attorney about why this decision was made.